to an update on a road in Clinton. Contractors finished the milling on College Street. Now they're working to clean things up, weather permitting, of course. Crews will start paving that road on Saturday. Clinton leaders hope to have all their road projects finished by the November 28th deadline.